at 6, the CHP has 95 new members joining the force to keep our highways safe. A graduation ceremony today at the Academy in West Sacramento. The grand finale after 6 months of rigorous training, hard work, and commitment. 4 of those new officers are women. As they all start active duty on January 15th, a new class that same day of more than 100 cadets will begin their training.